South Korean marksman Jin Jong-oh overcame a suddenly nervous ending to win the 10-meter air pistol gold medal on Saturday and improve on his silver in Beijing. The Chinese guy won the gold last time. "I promised myself that I would not let it happen this time," Jin said. That guy, defending champion Pang Wei, ended up fourth. Pang went into the final lying second, but dropped out of the medal spots when he failed to bullseye with his seventh and eighth shots and couldn't make them up.